Hey, my name is Dino Patijalala. I'm the Indonesian ambassador to the United States. I've been here since 8 months ago. And on July 9th, we are going to hold Festival Indonesia at the Washington Monument Grounds. And the theme of the festival is celebrating multiculturalism. And we believe that this is the right theme that connects Indonesia and America. And also it is the theme that should be celebrated around the world, because multiculturalism is a force that will, we believe, be the key to peace and progress around the world. And Indonesia and United States are one of the most multicultural countries in the world. We made a deal with Guinness Book of World Record to set out a world record for the largest number of people playing angklung together. Angklung is a musical instrument, Indonesian musical instrument made out of bamboo. And it is an eco instrument. It's very environmental friendly. And the unique thing about this instrument is only one person can play one note. So to play a song, you need as many people as there are notes in the song. And usually it takes 20 to 30 people to play a song. And this time we're aiming for thousands, probably between 3 to 5,000 people. It would be a big challenge because getting 5,000 people, 4,000 people together, and especially they have never played angklung before, is going to be a big challenge. But tonight we're going to see how easy it is actually to do this, and I hope people who come will realize that this is very much doable. We are now the world's third largest democracy. We're the largest country in Southeast Asia. And this is compared to 10 years ago, where people said Indonesia was a basket case who could not do anything right. Now we kept getting things right most of the times. And this is the reason why we are a strong democracy, a G20 economy, an emerging economy, and a model for a tolerant, pluralistic democracy. And the relations with the United States has been excellent. President Barack Obama's visit last year has been a historical milestone in the relationship. And Indonesia and America now have a comprehensive partnership for the first time in history, which means that the relationship has been completely transformed for the needs of the 21st century.